The way the ballet has been constructed means that the characters, how they dance, what they do choreographically, and how it goes into the storytelling, the mime, is completely seamless. What are you doing? Dancing again? Look at you. Getting tired, getting sweaty. I told you, if you dance, your heart will give way. The mime in Giselle is really entirely integrated. It's part of the choreography, if you want.